the white one on the red box. I love these. Or you can do like one of the cyan ones.
Yeah.
Maybe it'll be better with that one because it'll be flatter. But then that size, that actually like that'll round it out.
But yeah, we're going to do.
Back with
Destiny, everybody, yeah.
Yay.
The one where I don't fucking talk. Yep. Because I can just, like, tune out of this game whenever I fucking please.
Yeah. It's not really exciting when you stop to think about it now, is it?
It's a very draining life, but.
You want to talk about it?
Don't really want to.
No.
Alright. Arc.
Oh, let's pray.
Arc solar. I need solar. So let's go with that. A gift in return. Okay, I gotta complete stuff on Sabathun.
I hope Kieran needs to do this one.
What's your percentage at? Because I'm at 12. Throne world. But yeah, I made Romulus, my one friend from the mental hospital, really angry. Yeah, so, like, they've added, like, modded, well,
not
like,
modded,
custom game modes, like that you can create by yourself. And he brought me into a gun game, like, for Modern Warfare, or Call of Duty.
Or 6.
But he invited me to a modded, well, not modded, custom gun game. And safe to say, like, I was kicking his ass, and he didn't like it. That's fine. My god, those are the cutest fucking arms I've ever seen.
I know, they're so cute. And like, I split the gutter, I put like two gutter caps on each so I can get like as many claws, little tiny claws as possible.
I think you can actually add the red claw if you turn the cap sideways.
No, not for the prey. The prey doesn't have to.
I like the texture of this orb. It is a good orb.
Pyramid super weapons down. That was a close one.
All that matters is that the throne world remains standing thanks to your efforts. As always, we thank you.
Want to see if doing Altar of Reflection or Wellspring will do? See how much Pokemon gives us. Oh, then. I think it gives 1%. Yeah, or like, I don't know, 1 or 2. Definitely not a lot.
I don't name things that don't need to be conquered, like this plant. It grows everywhere, but this is the only one in a planter.
But it's our pain in the dick. I'd rather do sex. Because sex is easier.
I don't know, man.
I'm from like 10,000 miles away. It's not.
Oh, so you haven't mastered the art of astral projection?
Astral project your penis into a
God, have you ever heard of like portal panties?
Yo, please tell me more about portal panties.
Okay, so portal panties is a kink. For like,
sorry, it's a kink. It's not an actual. Please. Don't
it's a fake like object, but I mean they have an option on like no it. It's like Wi-Fi technology, but they have a way of like, you would stick the dildo up there, and you would like put the fleshlight there too, and like when you start like jerking or whatever, it'll pretty much like simulate that action. Yeah. But in a cartoon kink, I guess you can call it, it's called portal panties. And what that does is, like, you put, like, either a pair of these panties on, or a mask, if whatever you prefer. And, like, your lover shaft will like, teleport into the panties or mask. Kink class with MW Plus. Or yeah, I don't think so.
Oh, well. I mean, it's amazing you haven't gotten kicked off. Maybe because you're not that big of a...
Maybe that's why fucking, like, actually good...
Maybe that's why you good
or good YouTubers and things like that. Maybe that's why they, like, mainstream themselves, because... They're gonna get banned if they keep with their attitude. Like half a glass of that, like one mug. God, give me some of your water. I want some of it, please. I want it to hydrate me. Daddy. Master David, please. Hydrate me. Master David, Daddy David. You can name yourself Daddy D for your kids. Sergeant Sus.
We should play a game. Two lies, two truths. The traveler will leave. The traveler will fall. The traveler is not the only one of its kind. The Hive are not the last to be chosen by the Light. Such an enigmatic creature, our traveler. And so fitting. What do you think?
Alright, what is that? What does that give me?
Water. Mom's awake, by the way, so you can ask her for a bolt.
Yes.
Save. I feel like I haven't saved it.
Or no, do it again? Yeah, do you want to do it again? No, I don't want to try that.
What the fuck? That is that. That chest piece has 26 resilience, 27 discipline.
When? Hang on, I'm gonna inspect you.
Look at that stat. Look at the stats on that. It's fucking retarded.
Holy fuck.
I actually keep that nest. So I've got the materials on the nest.
God, you look like a Western gunslinger. Go back to the other one?
Why? This is just a random chess piece.
I know, but I think I'd prefer that one better. Oh yeah, show me your decorations. Wait, what did I do? Oh, I realize what I have done. I started the weekly mission. Regular. My hands.
Oh, scary.
Drill or something? Launcher.
The Cabal are setting up a giant cannon. I have an idea. Head inside and get me to a console.
No, he's here. Yeah, he's still here.
I
I heard Sabathun went into hiding thanks to the Awoken Queen, Marasal. So why is she showing herself again so soon? Seems too reckless for a god of cunning.
This is red rum. I don't know, some guy named Red Rum joined. Oh yeah, orange ant.
Okay, got it. We need fuel, power, and projectile control. You'll be the projectile, of course. I know what you're thinking. But trust me, this will work. My plans always work. Let's start with opening the fuel lines.
Yeah, I saw some guy that was already leveled like 270. I saw one guy last season that was over 1,000. But why go through the game?
One down, guard. One more to go.
Highest I've been is like 150.
Next up, generators.
So how'd your day go?
You know, if I were a god of cunning, I wouldn't show up with a giant ship. It's like saying, here I am, come kill me. Or maybe Sabathun's waving a red flag at a bull. Maybe we're the bull. We need two override codes to get the lift moving. Only Cabal engineers carry them.
Thank you.
active. You just have to adjust the trajectory.
Oh, bye.
When I was searching for the cannon schematics, I saw marching orders from Kaido. She wants to retake Mars as Cabal territory. Not sure how she'll feel about us interfering. Alright, the cannon is aligning. Time to reload, Guardian. Don't worry, you'll be fine. But I'll stand by to revive. Just in case. To my knowledge, no Guardian has ever been on Savathun's ship before. Either she's inviting us aboard, or she's so weak after that encounter with Queen Mara that she's getting clumsy. I'm hoping for the latter, but I wouldn't bet on it. Ikora, we made it onto the ship, and we're seeing traces of void light. Seems like maybe another Guardian got up here first.
That's impossible. Perhaps we've acted too hastily. There are too many unknowns.
Savathun is the god of cunning. To wait for a moment when her intentions are clear, we would wait forever.
Not forever. Just until we can provide backup. Guardian, Aeris and I are pinned down. If you turn back now, it'll give us more time to plan.
I don't think Savathun will give us free time, Ikora. This might be our only shot. Don't worry, we'll handle it.
Be careful.
Ooh, congratulations on those Mark 44s.
I shouldn't be able to use the light against us. They shouldn't be able to use it at all. Traveler would never grant them that power.
I hear they're very rare.
This just isn't adding up. We need to find Savathun.
Yeah.
Those moths will attack if you don't shoot them, Guardian.
I don't think you're going to get Christmas there, Spartan. Why? Why would I?
That statue.
Oh yeah, okay.
I've never seen anything like it. Looks like pyramid technology. What's it doing on Savathun's ship? We should bring it back to Ikora.
I didn't want to do it though. That was the problem. Yeah, just go.
Just go.
What
do you mean just go? You won't let me go. I'm already ahead.
So go more. So instead of running around, why don't you kill things?
Savathun trying to capture void life from dead guardians. Maybe this is related. Maybe she's been studying the void all this time. Could that be how she did this? That was Savathun. Hurry.
Right?
I can't believe this. We have to keep going. Oh, Traveler, what has she done to you?
Oh, Traveler. He's just a big round fucking ball. And I'm the pyramid. I didn't even get through half the campaign by myself solo legendary. It was a gay old time. Oh yeah, sure. Most likely not.
Yes. Yeah, maybe.
Oh. Okay, back to that then. David, you know what you should do?
What should I do?
You should get this. You should get Destiny 2 on your on your PC, and we can crossplay.
Speaking of crossplay, apparently crossplay is going to be added to Warframe soon, as well as cross saves.
Yeah.
So that's exciting. I may jump back into Warframe with that.
You did.
I know I'm a liar, aren't I?
Okay.
I mean, maybe. I don't know if I should get there. I feel like this thing
is... I can.
Can't put it?
Yeah.
I think that's an easy way to have a
I mean, like, there's a middle, right? Well, like a game like this, it wouldn't, like, it would, like, make the PC, it would be cool running it.
Let's see how much
fun you have. That's what a PC is supposed to do.
Let's dance.
Like, so if you can't play games on Arc, which is a very
heavy game,
and something like this, like, wouldn't, like, do anything, but, like, if it crashes, it's on its own.
Yeah, or if I have to mods
on. So, something like Destiny 2, just not, I think you can set graphic settings on low and it'd be fine.
Yeah.
If there is graphic settings on PC Destiny.
Yeah, there is.
The graphic settings are low. I have this on my phone.
If you wanted graphic to look like a fucking potato.
Hey, it's better than nothing. I played World of Warcraft, like, with, like, zero polygons, basically.
It's not possible.
Yeah, like, that's basically how it felt. Yeah, but I called my sister-in-law a slut, so that's why I wanted to do it. Which, by the way, Leah, if you're watching this, sorry.
No, it's not true.
If the audio captured that.
Dude, remember, she's giving you a home in Texas, also me as well.
So I don't know what's happening, I don't know how you got all the way over there, so I'm just gonna, like, do this public event. Nice soloing this. Figure that I have, like, company by now from, like, Brain Dump. No, still here. Nuke. pretty good.
Metamorphosis. Stay vigilant, Guardian.
Sweet. This looks like
metamorphosis. More like metamorphosis. Organic buildings.
Any idea what we're looking at, Finch?
No, but the Hive don't dress things up for fun. If they disguise this, whatever it is, it's because they feel like there's something worth hiding.
We'll get my piss fetish.
The Hive, they don't name things that don't need to be conquered, like this plant. It grows everywhere, but this is the only one in a planter.
No. Am I supposed to be doing something around here?
Stuff.
This? There is nothing to scan. Scan what?
Wait, this looks like a cavern, but it's not. It's one of the Hive's organic buildings. Any idea what we're looking at, Finch?
Fun. If they disguise this, whatever it is, it's because they feel like there's something worth hiding.
I searched the whole of Earth to find you. You were one in a building. Then we'll get to the bottom of it.
Nope. Unfortunate. What am I looking at? Oh, that thing. Thing. When?
Start a mission.
How did I start a mission? Well, you want to back out and go back to. Oof, my back. My butt crack. Funny. If you let me solve it, we'll be here for like literally an hour. Incorrect trial thing, so... Hey, I'm a dumb brunette. No. What's the point of collecting these? Of course. Bullshit. Yeah, no. I don't want it. Schizophrenia is cool.
Savathun is dead. The witness birthed the darkness. In the end,
yes,
your destiny lies beyond this system. How provocative. Death, birth, and destiny, all in one riddle.
Destiny, she said the name of the game!
Fuck!
What do you say, Guardian?
Turns out Destiny isn't even a game, it's just a girl, like, in, like, Kentucky.
That's the name of the game! time, the Cabal, the Hive, Taken, all leading up to this, a girl from Kentucky.
Hey.
It's a fan fiction.
Hey, whoa. Oh, they're near you.
The Scorn know your location and bring their bombs to your doorstep. Why not turn the tables on them instead?
Get this, this is scavenged on, or scan.
When Sabathun took the light, the throne world reshaped itself. It flexed, moved like a living thing. It was the biggest thing I've ever been a part of.
Resident.
before I could scan anything, but now I gotta know, you know?
Oh, is this annoying you? Is this annoying you? Yeah.
And another day protecting the throne world from destruction. Good work, Guardian.
I'm at 44%. What are you at?
59.
Does it seem a little dim here? Yeah, I'm right. Illumination levels dip 2% near the shrub.
Joke's on him. I don't know what the fuck that means. I think you're dead. Yeah. Nope, it's pretty much just suffer until it works. Do it.
Nothing brings folks together like a common enemy. You got a lot of enemies.
Can I even, like, do that? Really? Let me finish this thing and do this public event. Alright, what am I going again?
Direct to Death's Bomb. Classic campaign, second mission.
Classic campaign. Investigation?
Yes.
Moving. Moving.
It's moving. Who's moving?
Me.
To where?
Where am I going in this stationary bike, David?
Well, wherever.
I can't. Eventually, it's a slow but steady progress.
Eris says throne worlds are kingdoms of thought. built according to the desires of the creator.
It's either that or running, and I hate fucking running. Desired
a throne world made of light. Everything here is imbued with it.
I would, if Ma actually got me a bicycle.
Why would she just let us walk in? We need a clue about how she stole the light.
Like, I guess community pool.
That's the one thing our life is
not supposed to be here. Guardians aren't safe in a place like this.
Who is this?
Well, that's need to know, pal, and you don't. Need to know. I mean, just get up. Before Sabathun and her light up goons realize you're here.
Are you with the band? Hello? We lost him. I can trace the signal. Any lead's a good lead, when you have no leads. We're blocked, but I'm picking up more of that psychic energy over there.
Oh no! They killed Jimmy!
It's like
it's Ryan. Cunt.
I think that door will lead us out. We just need a way up.
Aren't hives naturally nocturnal?
Hey, you're stirring up the hive! This is exactly why I told you to leave!
What do you know about hive using the light?
That's why you're here.
That's need to know.
Yeah. Look, alright, I really shouldn't be doing this, but come meet me outside the fortress. Just be discreet, alright?
Didn't they kind of have that with, that one raid that I think they, sunset in?
What happened to being discreet?
We're trying to open the gate.
Could you, look, just try to stay alive, alright? Okay. The gate, so just make a run for it.
It was the Dreaming City one. This was Cancer soloing this with a legendary. They made a circle.
Oh, it's so pretty!
Hang on. There we go. Plus sign. Wait.
So
plus sign. Wait, I can do better. There we go. That's that's as good as it's gonna get.
It's beautiful, man.
Damn it! Yeah.
Exactly what I feel like.
That did not work.
Yeah, I know. That's what I fucking smash my head against a desk.
God, just fucking just do it the easy or the hard way.
Yes.
You are very shit at female moaning. You are very shit at female moaning. It needs work. 450 dollars.
Is that how much?
No, for fucking
a drill
a your character here.
Gross.
And it's just basic fucking average shit. Terrible advertising, first of all. Well, first I wouldn't do a whip. Whip.
Oh, a whip.
Work in progress, whip. Get it right.
Oh,
Nobody's even manning the fucking thing.
Super weapons down. That was a close one.
All that matters is that the throne world remains standing thanks to your efforts. As always, we thank you.
Oh, you want me to give you leadership? Didn't you say 10?
It's like 5 or 6.
Hong Kong.
He does look like Pengu, don't he?
Am I not turtly enough for the turtle club? Turtle. I'm going to be your master of disguise. Okay. Equal sign. Hey, you're the one that wanted me to do this. No, I can't find it. Triangle or reverse pyramid? You only have yourself to blame. Oh, okay. I'll just sit here. How does she?
I've always been a student of humanity, but to live among you was a new delight.
I'm fucking meat wallet right there.
Loss, kindness, cruelty, pain, joy, a chorus of life. I savored every note. If only you hadn't killed me.
Oh my god, the eyes of him are just dead. You know what it looks like from that angle?
What?
A wingle.
It does look like a wingle, don't it? Maybe that should be my next project, Pokemon and Planet Zoo.
Please! Come on. I want to see Lucario and Lopunny and Renamon.
Renamon's not a Pokemon, first of all.
And
second
basically
of all,
is.
You basically just want to see all the yiffable Pokemon.
I want to see Aggron too. Giratina. Are you implying that they're not ifable?
I think you are.
You're bullshitting me.
I've seen the internet, man.
You're bullshitting.
I've seen things.
I want Mudsdale porn, and I want it now. That one. Fuck. That one. That, no. That one. I'm getting it, everybody. Just hold your fucking horses. This one. Oh, cool. Okay, I'm missing one. I don't know where it is. cool.
What is the witness? What is its nature, its form, its purpose? Does its existence shatter your preconceived notions of light and dark? Does it shake your beliefs to the core, crumble the boundaries of fact and fiction? For some of you, it does.
There you go. Now she has to.
In your city on human legs. But for you, Guardian, what does it mean for you?
Just give him like a dickhead. Oh. Can, it's just stick drift. Oh, there it goes, finally. Ah, there we go. Clown, the clown communication. Hey David, did you know there's a new feature alert on my Fitness Pal?
Hmm?
What?
There's a new feature called My Fitness Pal?
There's a new feature on My Fitness Pal.
Yeah? What's it do?
I fucking know.
Well, for God's sakes, man! If you don't know, why do I need to know?
Cause it's valid information.
Is this your way of asking me to work out with you? I'm happy with how I am.
I fucking hate exercising alone.
Well,
I need grunting men next to me. Isn't there a bigger gutter?
There is, but it's too big.
No, like, I mean, like a wider gutter.
A wider gutter? No.
Gibbous Christmas. That one just looks like a duck. like that typical duck Pokemon for a starter. But it's a rare one.
That good? He knows like 3 attacks.
What are you grunting about?
Another pyramid super weapon down for the count.
And another day protecting the throne world from destruction.
Hi, Board. I'm MW. Stream.
White people should not exist.
I know. Well, I know.
Alright, my little antisocial arthropods. This is First Ghost Imaru talking. You little maggots, suck it up and be ready for a Guardian counterattack.
Nope. Not a lot. And probably games that you don't even have. No more Warframe.
Thank you.
pointed inquiry.
Attention all Lucent Hive. Imaru here with your marching orders. Scorn are reinforcing. Good chance for us to do likewise before the Guardians count it. Too late. They're coming your way.
Ugh, 64. Did I complete the solar challenge? Stasis.
Blame it, my stasis.
Oh yeah? What? I could not hear you whatsoever.
No.
come on, stop drifting.
Super weapons down. That was a close one.
All that matters is that the throne world remains standing thanks to your efforts. As always, we thank you.
Come on. When? Didn't say anything.
I've got something to hide, yeah, so what we're gonna do is play some hide.
No. I can't hear you because, like, you're just, like, dead silent.
Oh, hey, the ground is scorched here. It's like,
yeah, sure.
Fluids, dark ether,
yeah.
Looks like the hive had scored, duped it out at this gate.
Yeah, definitely.
My audio. Hello, everyone. Markiplier here.
Okay.
I just want to let you know that your host is gay. He's a homosexual. You should support them by donating lots and lots of money. I've been paid to say this, by the way.
Alright.
Don't blame me. Blame them. Okay. Thank you. Goodbye. Leave the stream now.
Yep, I'm happy. I'm fucking ecstatic.
Hello, I'm back again watching YouTube. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. It would really help. Don't subscribe to MW Plus's YouTube channel. It stinks. Kidding. Ha. 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 I'm gonna go kill myself now. Bye.
See ya. I hope it gives me more fucking views. Either that or you just get banned. I'm tired of this already. Yeah, because it just takes too long to get people to actually, like, follow you. Well then, like, yeah, I should probably talk more, but don't talk, so.
Hello, it's me again for the third time. Coming at you live from somewhere in the world, I don't know. As you can tell, your gracious host is very bad at talking. So please subscribe.
Please subscribe.
Please. Please. I can't afford to feed my children. Anyway, enough about them. I think you should subscribe. This channel is very boring. I think you should subscribe anyway. Give me money. Please. Twitch. Please. Give me money. Fuck. Oh, I love sex with you. Wait, what?
Still can't hear you.
What?
What?
Sorry, I'm deaf in both ears.
Hey, look, a floating moth.
I have to speak louder. What?
What?
I can't hear you. I'm deaf in both ears.
Such a shame.
Dear viewers, as you can tell, MW Plus is in an emotional state right now because she's on her period. Merry Christmas.
We're having problems.
Who? Me? No, I'll be fine. Yeah, because you'll be having periods and I won't.
Yeah.
I don't know how that's biologically possible because you still have a ding dong.
Eventually.
Even then, I still don't think that's possible. But anyway, guys, I think you should subscribe.
You're
transgender rights. So as you can see in Maryland, the weather today is at a nice, crispy -4 degrees. I don't know why. No, I don't live in Maryland. I'm just making this up.
No, I just thought you like looked up Maryland.
Why is that right?
Yeah.
Oh boy. Don't worry. I'm moving to Canada next year. So it will be a lot colder for me.
Why are you moving to
Canada?
Anyway.
Please subscribe. I need more people to talk to. Please.
Yeah, I'm sorry, I can't take the torture. or I can't take torturing you.
What? Who are you?
Who are you? I'm
trying to talk to my loyal subscribers here. By the way, I'm not real. This is just a schizophrenia episode.
It's not even...
By the way...
He lives in England.
My name's
Kevin
the Slug. By the way, you should subscribe. Please subscribe, or I'm gonna kill myself. By the way, have you ever watched a slug get covered in salt? That's how I'm planning to die. Please subscribe. By the way, unsubscribe before MW Plus starts playing Warframe. By the way...
How many more by the ways is there gonna be?
By the way, I can't tell if this is getting annoying, so I'm gonna continue anyway. By the way...
Alright.
By the way... Everyone in here is a dirty fucking...
We're working a little magic to remind this throne world who owns it.
Oh, I'm sorry, I got cut off. Close. Anyway... By the... No. I'm kidding. Seriously, though. Why are you watching this?
Yeah, why are you watching this?
I'm not. I hope someone is.
Yeah.
Hello, loyal one viewer. Please subscribe. I'm homeless. I lost my shell. By the way, don't play Destiny 2. It's a terrible, terrible game.
Please don't.
And if you are gonna do it, please give me money for more expansions.
Oh my god, yeah.
I will now read off my PayPal information. Sorry guys, I've just been told by my lawyers this is not a good idea. Anyway, here's my bank info. Oh, wait, no, I can't give that either. What can I give? Really? I can't give that? It's fucking useless. Anyway guys, please subscribe. I need money. This guy doesn't.
I really do need money.
She doesn't. She lives in a big house in Texas.
Yeah, okay.
You don't know about MW Plus.
You're turning into
she's a very... Now. She's a very success... What do you mean?
You're lagging so much, you're turning into a robot.
How am I lagging? By the way... MW Plus is actually a very successful artist online. She makes hundreds of dollars from commissions. Don't let her deceive you. She lives in a huge mansion in Texas and has lots of boyfriends. Most of them black. Okay, I'm gonna go now. Thanks. Alright.
Attention all Lucent Hive. Imaro here with your marching orders. Scouts say the Scorn have repped a nasty hello for the Vanguard forces. Move in and mop up anything still twitching.
another super weapon through the throne world to your folks on Mars. You might want to deal with that.
What is Strand? So many more percentages.
The pyramid super weapon is no more.
Yeah, wow, good work. You can bet there'll be another soon. Like you Vanguard folks say, stay vigilant, Guardian.
This is cancer.
Thank you.
How's your afternoon going, David? Would you like a cup of tea? Would you like a cup of coffee? Would you like a cup of water? Would you like?
I'm alright.
Okay. God, you know. I wish Destiny wasn't PG, because then Amara would actually say things a villain would say. Yeah. Daddy Morrow. can't hear you. I have you all the way up. Because I like balls. Yeah. A lot. A lot.
Yeah, wow, good work. You can bet there'll be another suit. Like you Vanguard folks say, stay vigilant, Guardian.
David, I don't think that's how the eye works, hon.
No, it is. Don't worry about it. It looks good. I like it.
Any good? Oh, next year? I don't know what fucking day it is. I bet Brett will be all over that. And by proxy you, because I really just... no. Ah, fuck you. Sure. I don't love anybody anymore.
Yeah, okay, watch yourself, because if I'm right, the Scorn, they're gonna start some big dark Aether event any time now, and you'll be well defended.
Timely warnings, Finch. Timely.
Yeah, well, when you do it so many times, you just kind of get used to it. guess. I don't know. I'm a giving up woman. Yeah, okay. Well, you can't really say you like it if you don't believe in it. No, I didn't say you didn't like it. No, I've just pretty much given up on both at this point. X actually got something.
Are you just done with it now?
No, not really. Just kind of over it. Okay. Definitely not progressing. Just not. Everything. Yeah.
This is First Ghost Imaru talking. Four armed zombies are tracking the
That's pretty much passive progression now.
Those fluorescent fleabags better act fast.
Anything at this point. I love soloing this event, other two randoms. Oh no, we broke the event. Set the timer. Well, I guess you guys are gonna get an extra long stream because I'm just gonna scream for the next 2 hours. Yeah. Because I forgot to stop the time or even set the timer, so I'm not just gonna like go back and like.
It's been 2 hours.
Yeah, I know it's been 2 hours. I might as well just give it a long stream. Public event, I think.
What the fuck is that?
It's a roach.
It's not long, is it?
It pretty much is. It's a roach. It's a fucking roach. I would. Vanilla blades. That'll give me some stuff for real. Yay, Dawn Chime Shell. You beheaded him.
No, it's just like... Alright, we're also drooling.
enemy.
I'm guessing I need to do another public event. Great.
Like you Vanguard folks say, stay vigilant, Guardian.
About as much as I'm gonna ever enjoy it.
But you wish you were doing something else.
Like what?
Getting fucked, I don't know.
Well, yeah, obviously. Can't stand these people, David. British.
What?
You talk funny. Oh yeah. I didn't say you talking funny is a bad thing.
I'm Tim Guardian. You're about to react to your ghost and Scorn. Those ugly little fools got a car through you before they bugged me. Play nice.
God, if only it was all comedy. I might have actually had a, like, happier experience. What? Good. Alright. Well, too fucking bad. Yeah, apparently he's sick with the flu. He was crying about it this morning. soloing a heroic event. Because I already got it now. Yeah. Stuff. Donning stuff. No, I don't think I need to do that. I need to get Stasis, Arc, and the 12 Dawning Spirit upgrades. You're right, but, you know, it just takes so much. It takes so much of, like, everything. I may be desperate, but I'm not that desperate. You should make these into like a combo pack. Like, since they are like big and small. Really?
Yep. Yep. I gotta figure out how to get straight.
Just use the things.
Let's see what the letters can
do. Ikora, Banshee, and him.
Oh. Kill yourself.
All right.
Guardian, fight like it.
I don't want to fight like it, Mr. Lord Jack, sir.
Be safe out there, Guardian.
Butt cheeks. Ah, yes. Leopard texture.
Leopard.
I need 60 more, David. Fallen. Cabal. Glaive.
But how ancient or corrupted, all histories are bad.
You good?
The traveler will see us.
You checking out the eye candy there?
Maybe. What's wrong with that, man? What's wrong with a bit of eye candy?
There's 4 event challenges available? Oh yeah, because the last one. Okay.
Give the world what you want to be.
Well, I'm gonna do Gambit. Yay.
Ooh.
Just getting quick essences. Use the macaroni. Okay, so then yeah, use like, I guess like one of the small ones, the small rods, and just connect them. I'd fuck him over the phone. I'm pissing off everybody today.
Apparently! Good God, man.
I'm such a bitch.
I mean, granted, I wouldn't, you know, recommend you have sex with someone over a phone, but like...
I'm such a bitch.
Come on, man. You're making everyone angry.
I'm fucking trying, man. It's just a quirk that I have.
A quirk. It's your quirk. If you were in My Hero, that'd be your quirk. Just make all the enemies upset. You merely just bring around characters like Toga and they just fly into a rage.
No, what happened is, it's like... I had the perfect, like, name for it. It's like, let...
Anger
no, like,
rage.
Let down.
Oh, let down? Is that the name?
Letdown frenzy.
Letdown frenzy.
Once activated, like people within like 50 yards will be immediately emasculated.
Yeah, baby.
Takes about 100 of Shax's red jacks to kill a hive knight. Why does he bother building them?
Transmat Pride. Lock and load, hotshot. Get those motes to the
Oryx the Taken King sets. Oh my god, the stick with this. I gotta like see that controller up there one will help.
Hostiles inbound at the beach.
Man, I gotta use the wave kill.
Your favorite
kind of
kill.
Yeah, it actually is. I like slime.
You weren't supposed to agree with me. Meltdown, panic.
Incoming wave at the ruins.
Well, I'm not gonna deal with this stick drift. I dealt with it for like what, three, like a whole week now?
Part of the
shit, part of the shit. Yeah, fuck that philosophy.
Shed moats! Kill the blockers!
Please, with the just go forward.
Not exactly playing it safe, are you? You should cash in now. Portals up! Go take them out! Your allies invading! Almost time for our primeval! Fill that bank up!
Nice job, Gunslinger. No, I don't like invading. I'm a moat collector. Nope. Exactly how I like it. Fuck the team.
No!
Opposing team has a prime evil. You've gotta finish first. You're in the lead. Vader on the field. Careful. Time boy taking a dirt nap. Prime evil time.
Thank you.
gone. Get them next time. You gained the lead.
A dawning spirit.
Ooh, that's quite the haul. Old Drifter's gonna put these motes to good use. Trust.
Oh my god, look at that. 99.767 out of 10. Okay, never mind. 26.
Beautiful.
Thief, I fo fum, I have come for your cum.
Well, you cannot have it, for it is mine.
It is my seed to bear.
It is my seed to own.
Foolish fools.
You are foolishly mean. Do you know who I am? I was the one forbidden to sing by Disney.
Smack.
Slaps, bro.
He looked controversial. There it goes.
There it goes.
Penis.
Marguerite.
What's here? It's a penis. Can't expect me to bake all the eggs, David.
Making the mother of all omelets here, Jack. Can't spread over every egg.
No use crying over spilt milk. Yeah, we got cookies, but
enough
we only got oatmeal
around.
Raisin. Damn it!
Ever been up to the Leviathan?
A fall can be a hoot.
Still gotta fight him.
The baby shark.
Get ready for transmit.
Give me those moats and I'll make you rich.
The shark without the baby.
Whoa! Shark without the baby!
Let's go!
Inbound at the
invaders here. Brace yourself. You just dropped a Taken on the other side. Hope you're proud.
I am.
Enemy invader down. Watch it! You're shedding moats! Kill the blockers!
Their game tag is literally Kmart.
Portal's ready. Go say hello. High-value target is on the field. Hunt it down. Get some rounds. Incoming wave at the ruins. You're bleeding moats, brother! Whack the blockers! Opposing team's got a primeval. Once it dies, they win. Out there, primeval.
I see you're getting into it.
You talking to me?
No, I'm talking to the guy behind you.
How are you doing? I haven't heard
from you. He's doing good, man. He's got a wife. He's got kids. Life. Must pay well to always be the person behind somebody. What is this new one? Don't care.
Room, I've lost a prey.
They call me the predator, David.
Oh, do they?
Sneak it around.
Mm.
We'll find you. I do. Valhalla. Evil Levante. Delicious smackerdoodles.
Smackerdoodles.
You can have any smackle. The Akira virus. Just use black, like, gutter caps. I thought it looked good.
Is on the field. Hunt it down. Put some rounds.
Next
losing most. Ice the blockers. Some of the prime evil. If they kill it, they win it.
Alright, they look good. To the other side. Where did we ship
your
down?
Folks, fill the bank, you get a prime evil. Burn that primeval to the ground. Convoy's taking a dirt nap. Primeval time. Allies headed to the other side.
Didn't make a.
Well, I gotta save the base blueprint first.
Oh, true, true. Choo-ching. Velocicraptors. So much, man.
What?
I don't have friends to do this. Yeah, it's like the friends that I do have, like, I don't want to bother them. Because it just feels like I'm a burden to that when I ask them that. What?
I'll never understand. I'm never gonna understand the way you think.
Brother, I need the rest of the spine.
Don't do it. Rest your spine.
Leave the game for me.
No.
Ready to see what you're fighting today? Fallen on the horizon.
God, God fucking play me. It's alright, God fucks me every day.
I like it.
Get ready for transmat.
Give me those motes and I'll make you rich, brother. I promise.
Chat. Oh, okay. Can't run, bitch.
High value target is on the field. Hunt it down. Get some rounds. Hostiles incoming at command. Enemy invader down. Free to hunt. Most draining. The blockers must die, brother.
Okay. God, I feel like I have the fucking chest of, or the drunk chest. Okay. Why would you want a null taste?
Maybe some people just don't like tasty things.
Yeah, fuck those people. They know how to eat. Oh, kinda. You're so skinny, David.
Oh, am I? Are you jealous?
Yes.
What are you gonna do about it?
I'm gonna steal your body. Watch me.
My body is not for sale.
Little did you know I'm a fucking a Wendigo. Bitch.
Good luck out there.
9 times 3 is 27, I think. So
it's blowing up a storm out there. Slug rounds everywhere. You need a pilot, you come straight to me.
I literally need 19 more, David. How long I've waited.
How long have you waited?
All week.
Let's get started.
Glad I caught that.
I love it.
Alright, so that's going to do it for this stream. This is the last stream of the day, everybody. Last day is tomorrow. For the whole, I guess, the stream escapade. So, my lovelies, thank you for joining on the very long stream.